Hello everyone, it is Kitsune77, also known as Connor, and welcome back to Let's Play XCOM 2 episode 14. Now I have something to tell you. This should be episode 15, and there should have been an episode that came out yesterday, but unfortunately the footage was bugged, and I had a rather good mission, so I didn't want to do it again. I'll put some of the footage up now and just run through what happened. So basically, we got the plasma weapons. We skulljacked an advent officer and had the stupid thing appear, the codex, and we defeated it. We also had two archons show up in a single mission, and we killed them too. Our first psi operative also went out on mission. She did stuff. And that's what happened. It was a supply mission. We did rather well. Oh, we finished resistance comms and we took down the doomsday meter another tick down. So we're good to go. So yeah, that's that for intro stuff. I'll see you in a moment. So we are back. This is the state of things. You know, we've got the silo and all that. Right.
Welcome, Commander.
I don't think we needed the other scientist. Alien alloys. There was something I wanted, and I don't remember what it was.
Hey, Commander.
Okay, we've got a ton of stuff we could build. The Gremlin Mark II might be incredibly useful. So I think the grenade launcher and the Gremlin Mark II are definitely priorities. Not sure if the beam pistol will be, as of right now. Not sure I want to build that either. I think I want to save it for,
Having never stepped foot in one of the city centers, I've never actually had one of these advent burgers I keep hearing rumors about. No one really seems to be asking the hard questions either. Like, when was the last time you even saw a cow?
Yes, seeing cows is a bit of an issue. We haven't seen one in a while. Okay. We make contact.
Commander, we've utilized all of our available communications capacity. We can't establish any new contacts until we upgrade our systems.
That's fine. We're just going to be doing this. Relax.
Attempting to establish local regional contact.
Ooh. So we now have those done. Do you want experimental armor? Advanced explosives. Really do skulljack, but advanced explosives is tempting. Or skull mining, sorry.
We'll get started right away, Commander. I'll send word when the project is complete.
Okay. Power relay, resistance comms. Yeah, things are going. I think I'll put the turret network down here if we do that, because there's another unit that wants to hunt us, apparently. So we'll make some more units.
Not think I could have predicted this outcome.
All right, the beam cannon, and now the plasma lance. And then followed by powered armor.
I see a number of valuable applications stemming from this technology. I'll have
a
report assembled as soon as the research is complete.
New orders, Commander?
250 supplies. Oh, supplies are really hurting now. we go. Landing. Let's say hi to people. How's it going? Do you like our vehicle? You like our vehicle?
We're reading you.
New regional contacts located.
Yep. So we're gonna really quickly fly to the black market. And we're gonna wait till that bar ticks up again, because there's no point in doing it now. We can take that mission whenever we want, is the thing.
The market is open.
Can we buy anything from you? We still have a ton of, you know what, it might be worth it to buy that for just 25 intel. So we get the plasma lance quicker. Give you two of those. You have a shit ton of alien alloys. You have a shit ton of Illyrium crystals. I have a few of those. You gotta be careful about giving these things away. Faceless corpse. Viper corpses isn't anything particularly. Okay, good to go. And now we can buy new stuff.
Hello, Commander.
Hi. Build items. Beam cannon. So, we now have the beam cannon. The only person that has to catch up is our sniper now.
Avenger plotting new course.
So we're gonna go here, do this, may as well be worth it. Alien alloys. Oh, here we go. Increase intel cost, that one's not a big deal. That one's a bit scary. But that's 94 intel as the reward. This one. Oh! See, the problem is, right, is that this one here is rural checkpoints. And it gives us, it basically stops our supplies from dropping heavily the next resistance drop, whatever. However, this is far more annoying. I don't need another Lieutenant Grenade. Destroy alien relay. Recover item from Resistance Haven. Whereas this one gives us supplies. But I don't really give a damn about the intel costs. I really don't care. The supplies would be super useful, but
setting
we're going to this
for
one.
Sector 11, West Africa.
We're going to this one. Ah, yeah, we got the plasma grenades now. I don't really need you with the Skulljack at the moment. So you can take the battle scanner. We don't have anything else built, which is unfortunate. I still don't really need you. I should really take some less skilled people. So you for sure. You're a lieutenant. Which means we are gonna take merit. Anything else we're going to do? So we've got a sniper. No, this is looking pretty good. Off we go! Onwards, brave comrades. Oh, and we have Mutri's gremlins, so hacking is going to be part of this here. Hacking is going to be
amazing. Sky Ranger deployed.
We're in the pipe, 5x5.
I definitely think we're more on point this time.
Shen came across an odd series of transmissions coming out of this region. We've narrowed it down to a hidden alien communications relay transmitting to the Advent network. We can't pass up any opportunities to disrupt their progress on the latest operation, so we're moving in to
destroy
take out
alien
that
relay, neutralize all
neutralize
targets,
any hostile contacts near the site, lock it down, and destroy the target.
Advent Patrol Zone 16, outskirts of Lagos. All our wonderful people dropping in.
Metis 1-5, the communications relay is up ahead. Move in and destroy the target.
Entering squad concealment. On my way.
Oh shoot, I shouldn't have moved you up. Oh well, you didn't see anything.
Heading out.
I don't want to get too close, that's the thing.
Rolling. Got eyes on the hostile squad.
Oh fuck. I'm gonna actually... Oh, I can't run you back up to the roof. Scheiße. Back up. Damn it, you were in a good position and I moved you. Okay. Well, we'll give everyone an Overwatch shot just in case. They can't shoot us on our turn anyway. Bunching up more than I'd like, though. Bunching up more than I'd like. Yeah, we're all behind one car, essentially.
Moving out.
Oh, this is going to end brilliantly, but luckily we have alien grenades, so...
Eyes on the prize.
I'm on it. Eyes on the prize.
I'm on it.
Look at, they're walking that way. Oh, that's our lucky break. I'm gonna put Laura up on the building.
On target location. Io ci sono.
Ooh, spooky. Right there, methinks.
Affirmative.
Right there is good. Right there is perfect.
Moving out.
I'm gonna get you up on the roof for next turn. Get you really far up there. You should be on the front.
On my way.
And I'll give you an Overwatch shot.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Oh, they're coming back this way. We're almost in a really good position here.
Head into that location.
I think next turn, or actually, oh, we could kick it off at the plasma. Hold up. Can you throw the plasma that far? No.
Overwatch.
Got it covered.
I think we just overwatch.
Scanning. Nothing but evil.
Roger. I've got my eyes on.
Which way are they gonna go? Oh, they're coming straight toward us. Oh, God. Bladestorm, lol! Oh wow, I didn't expect that. We might kill them all, though, thankfully. Yeah, right there! Oh, yeah, with the amazing gun. Oh wow! That went better than expected. They were wiped out. That promotion urn. I know the second I saw the promotion urn thing pop up on the bottom right there that we had encountered them. Damn. I'm gonna have to move you up. Yeah, they're up there. Oh, it's a codex. Fuck. Okay, so they're in the house. I knew it would encounter someone, but...
Heading out! We've got the objective in sight.
The good news is we can just move, yeah.
Position confirmed.
Okay, you can see everyone.
On the move!
Fortunately, moving everyone else up might be a bit of a pain. Yeah, hold up.
Mi muovo.
I don't think any of these enemies carry grenades.
Finally!
I'm gonna put you on Overwatch just in case. Yeah, free damage. Wow, it would be if you shot. And didn't
enemy
hit
is
the
still
building.
Up.
Uh-huh. Oh, but I don't want to hit the codex first. Get the grenade in this building. If I do that, it will. It's an interesting decision. But that thing's gonna take us anyway, so we may as well damage it. Yeah, it's only gonna have 3 health left, so that's good. Clone, yeah. Very annoying. Is it up in the building? It is up in the building. No pissing about then. Just kill the damn thing. We destroyed someone's room, but... Well, you can only see the codex, so you may as well take a shot. Oh, wow, it missed. That's not good.
Not even close.
That's not good at all. We're all behind high cover. Oh, you're gonna do a panic. Our will should be rather high, I hope. No, Dylan's panic. Are you gonna shoot? No, you're gonna run and then you're gonna shoot. Destroyed his cover. Okay, I don't mind that. Ray's dead on the next one, probably. He chose high cover, so it's not that big of a deal. Yeah, Ray's dead. Out in the middle. Oh. Hi. Codex is the only thing I'm worried about, but he didn't teleport anywhere that he can really get us. Oh, fuck, I forgot about... I hate that. Oh, fuck. Fucking fucker fuck. I can't get him out.
Absolutely.
Okay, let's weigh our options here. I'm not within the range. And I can see the codex. So that's the codex that I hate the codex.
You want some
so
more?
Much! Well, that is certainly an option. And so is this, but that's super... Wait a second. So that's my option with Slime Boy. $70 on him. Oh, nice. Nice one. So I'm thinking with Slime Boy, I might run him if nothing else kills. And there goes the Psy Zombie. Promotion earned. Nice. Risky because there might be another pod.
That's affirmative.
I don't want to risk the other pod. And I don't want him doing any cheeky buggers either, so we're gonna hold him in place. Start destroying that thing. 7 damage, nice. Yeah, this is gonna hurt!
The alien transmission is still active and we're running out of time.
Yeah, it's fine, it's fine.
And take it out, ASAP.
It's fine, just watch. Like that. Oh look, it's no longer alive. Alien transmission stopped.
Menace 1-5, we've confirmed destruction of the relay. The alien transmission is down. Eliminate any remaining hostiles and move to evac.
Roger.
Back in. It's killing time.
You may as well try it. And he dissolved, essentially. Is that all of them?
X-ray neutralized. My weapon spent!
Affirmative, covering now.
Moving to Overwatch.
La via è libera.
Is that everything? It's not everything, is it?
Sono di nuovo pronto.
Come on, no, I want there.
10-4.
Up you go. Should be interesting. I want to know where the other enemies are.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Oh, ever vigilant. I forgot about that. Okay.
Affirmative. Moving out.
There they are.
Eyes on an advent position.
That didn't take very long. Okay, well. We're all in rather good position, so the sniper can see just the moon.
Take
May as
this.
Well. You know, we're gonna do enough damage, we're gonna shred their armor. Killed one that's now just stood out in the open.
On my way.
Why, you may as well go up there. Got a 96. What about you? You can only see him. Good shot. 15. Jesus Christ.
Enemy destroyed.
Very much. 86 on you. Okay.
Numbers.
And that leaves the rest of the squad to deal with you.
Cosa c'è lì?
And it shouldn't be that hard to deal with you.
Regalino per te.
I'm gonna have the sniper pick you off, probably. These grenades are incredibly useful. You just stood out in the open. 100% chance. Take the shot. Good job. Oh, and he had
target
the loot.
Neutralized.
And that's everyone.
Located.
Status confirmed.
Yep, that's everyone.
All hostiles are down.
Textbook
and the area
mission
is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Ooh. Textbook mission. Home we come, valiant and victorious. New record for enemies killed in turn. Yeah, we did wipe it before rather quickly. We did. We're at this weird scene again, which I could see a little bit more of this time. There were red lights and back on the adventure.
I told the troops to expect the best, and that's what you've shown them, Commander. Well done.
We did rather well. Oh, heavy ordnance. The grenade in your grenade-only slot gains a bonus use. Oh, that's so useful. Or holo targeting. Dude. also good. More grenades is always useful. I don't care what you say. So our two grenadiers went up. Jesus, you're up to... Okay, hold up a second. You have 30 kills. And then again, you have 27, and you have 31. Damn, you three are definitely top-notch.
Another impressive effort, Commander. My expectations were high, and yet you have exceeded them.
Thank you. So we've got a new soldier, apparently. A lieutenant. Your armor needs to be changed. So we'll take a shredder. Suppression, heavy ordnance. We'll customize you a bit later. Because, I need you to be someone important. Okay then. Good. Let's see how the Psylab is kicking on. That takes a lot of power and a lot of resources, and I don't know how much it's worth it. Actually, how is the Psylab? Oh. Okay. I didn't know. Okay, well, that's interesting. So, Mr. Hawk, you can do that. Okay. Alright then. I guess that's it then. If you liked the video, please like the video. Drop me a comment. Let me know how I'm doing. Say what we should do
We've
next.
We've been picking up some Request weird transmissions lately. It sounds a little like
Yeah, Central. You always pick the worst times. Let me know if you want that one character. I will name you them. And you can go out on a mission because you're rather high level already. And hit that subscribe button. Seriously, hit it. Hit it hard. I'm watching you. Do it. Do it. I'm kidding. Anyway, join the Empire today. And as always, until next time.